and welcome to SmackDown. Coming to you live from the heart of the South in Mobile, Alabama. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Singles action coming your way.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have Kevin Owens taking on some tough competition.
Gonna settle the score.
Making his way to the ring from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
The ever-confident Kevin Owens on his way to the ring.
And you can bet this one's going to be a fight, Cole.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight.
Come on, negotiations have broken down, and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Well, given this crowd reaction, I think it's safe to say that Mobile is excited for this one. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Looking to rearrange the face here. Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Bring it on. This one is going to be one for the ages. I can feel it in these old bones of mine.
Yeah, and I've got a feeling these two superstars brought their A games tonight.
He looks a bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrated.
Reverses that one.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Nicely done.
I'm sure Kevin Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly know.
Oh, God, man.
Right on the back of the neck.
Here's his chance to win this. What a slam, Michael.
Oh, he turns it around. Abuses him with an elbow.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
He hits the clothesline.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight. Nine.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
Incredible!
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Connects with a counter. The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
While he still appears to be in far better shape than his opponent, it's important that he doesn't let his attack snowball.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
He wants a
cannonball by KO!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
His shoulders are down. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Package pile driver.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Where can Kevin Owens find an edge to turn things around right now?
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
And he goes for the pin. Two.
Backbreaker, perfectly executed. Counter here.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop-up powerbomb. This one's over, guys.
There it is. Now the question is, can Kevin Owens finish?
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.